Please welcome Vice President for Open Learning, MIT ODL, Sanjay Sarma.
Thank you very much, Ursula. It's such a pleasure to be here to celebrate co-innovation and co-creation and to look for solutions from around the world. Youth today face very interesting, very difficult challenges. Technology is changing rapidly. The economy is changing. Gordon Brown, the former Chancellor of the United Kingdom, led a study that showed that about 50% of the jobs that exist today will be gone by the time students graduate. And 65% of our students will be working jobs that don't exist when they get into the workforce. So in this new world, education, continuous education, continuous improvement will play a fundamental part. As Vice President for Open Learning, I'll be very excited at MIT to work on this this challenge. And I'm also excited to say that we just recently announced something called the Jameel World Education Lab, which looks at this. We just announced it last week. So it is with this in mind that it gives me great pleasure to announce the next Solve Learning Challenge, which is youth, skills, and the workplace, the workforce of the future. I think this challenge really puts its finger on a very important challenge for the whole planet, especially in the developing world, where entire populations wake up to a new economy. It is a great pleasure, therefore, to introduce the co-chair of this challenge, Laureen Powell-Jobs. Laureen is not here today, but we have a video, and we will now show it. Laureen Powell-Jobs, thank you very much.